Introduction, hopefully, probably sounds familiar to most of you. It's a classic song called Lean On Me by Bill Withers. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gone. You're gonna need somebody to lean on. So today we're gonna take a look at this song, learn a few things about it and Bill Withers, and then I have a challenge for you. Hopefully, I'd like to create a video, or at least a recording, of as many of my students as possible singing this, and I'm gonna mix it all together and produce one song from our community. Because we all know that we can lean on each other. We can rely on each other for support. That's the whole message behind the song. So let's talk about this song. It was written by Bill Withers, who was a great, famous singer and musician, most famous for blues, rhythm and blues, and some gospel, funk, disco, mostly in the 1970s. And he's no longer with us. He passed away this year, so this is a little bit of in honor to him. In fact, you might find some tributes out there to him using this song and some other of his most famous songs. Some of his other songs include Ain't No Sunshine. That's a song, a blues song about someone leaving, and it's comparing sunshine to joy. So if there's no sunshine, there's no joy in his heart, and that's what that song's about. Grandma's Hands, Lovely Day. Okay, so some joyful songs and some blues songs about being sad. But Bill Withers, he won 3 Grammy Awards. He's in the Songwriters Hall of Fame and the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. And just a great musician. He was only a professional musician for 15 years of his life. And he did other things before and after that career. So pretty amazing. Okay, so Lean On Me. It starts with stepwise motion, just stepping up our scale. Hopefully you can hear that. Do, re, mi, fa, ascending. Do, re, mi, fa. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then coming back down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Can't do that lefty while playing piano. So we step up and down. That's the hook that immediately catches your attention and lets you know what song this is. You heard me singing a little bit of it. So another characteristic you'll hear a lot is the low T right before the chorus or the refrain. T-do, tomorrow. T is the strongest note. Going back up to do. Other things include ties of notes over the bar line. So for the younger grades, think it ends, a lot of notes are held out on T. T, 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 instead of T, 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 ta. Right, that T holds out over the bar line, those eighth notes on the upbeat. Okay. What else? You might see some octaves in the arrangement here, the parts that go a little bit higher. I'm going to try to sing the higher part, but you can sing the lower part. It's hard to sing the whole song all the way down to the low note, but you can give it a shot, whatever's comfortable. There is a little bit of harmony at the end, so let's take a look at that. At the very end, we have some chords here. Somebody to lean on. And then you can either hold out that note, do, for the rest, for the ending. It goes, call me. Yeah. so that's all do. Or you can go fa down to me. That's the high part. Call me. I don't think I'll be doing that one. Or the low part goes from lo fa up to so. Call me. There's your three options at the end. Otherwise, it's all the same melody, even when you see the two notes in the music. They're just octaves of the same note. All right. So one more thing. There's a little typo here. So in case you're playing this on piano or something and reading it, the word friend, and I'll be your friend, and it happens in a couple other places, that those notes are a step too low. So... and I'll be your friend, and I'll be your friend. Lost my place in the chord there, but they have it written a little bit differently. It doesn't go down to the E flat. Anyway, not that important. So, I'm going to sing the whole song through with you in just a minute. You can sing with me in practice, but if you're going to submit it to me, the best way would be through the Flipgrid link that I'll put here in this document, or you can email it, whatever you want. But you want to put on headphones and listen to the recording, not me singing, but the official accompaniment track or performance track of our arrangement. And that way, everyone will be singing to the same tempo and the same pitch, but we won't hear the music in the recording. We'll just hear your voice. So you'll want the headphones on and sing your best. It's a happy song. Be joyful. You can either record your voice. If you'd like, you could put something over the camera, like that, or whatever. Just say, don't use my video, just use my voice. Or if you want your voice in the recording, or your video, rather, you could include the video in what you send me. And if I'm able to make a video, if enough people send me them singing, I can try to splice together some clips of people singing. Okay? Another thing, there is a choreography video, some dance moves there. You might want to check that out if you've mastered the song. See if you can do the dance moves. Oh, there is, if you click on the link to the Essential Elements music class where it scrolls through the lyrics while you sing, that's a great thing to look at while you're recording. You can plug in your headphones and play that and then record it on Flipgrid, or you could have a parent record you on their phone, whatever you want. It has a second part above, a solo part of, you'll hear it in the recording, of ad-lib, solo ornamentations, and lots of fancy stuff going on. So don't worry about that unless, if you send me you singing the video, the melody, you can come back and then sing some of that fancy part on top if you'd like to give it a shot. Especially at the very end, you'll hear it, and the very beginning. Okay, I think it's time to sing the song through. Hope you stuck with me through that. Okay, so here's Bill Withers and his Lean On Me, performed by me and you at home. Please sing along with me. Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain, we all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong. Friend, I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long. brother, when you need a hand, we all need somebody to lean on. Might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me. When you're not strong, I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Call me. Yeah. All right, got a little carried away right there. When I sing up high, it makes me want to ornament like that. All right. Hope you have as much fun singing that as I did. And I hope to hear from you. Get lots of submissions of people singing this. Even if you don't, oh, I'm not the best singer. Don't worry about it. Once we're all joining in together, we can... Even if we're not singing at the same time in the same place, our voices will support each other. So if other people can rely on you to lean on, then send me a recording of you singing this so we can make one big community video. All right, let me try this again. Strong, I'll be a friend. I'll help you care.